Alright.
And we're back.
With Resident Evil 4?
Umbrella? I should have left him in that
back. We're just jumping straight into it, Jesus.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
So, if I remember correctly, I wasn't doing great. I think I was missing a lot of shots. Huh, that requires two people. Okay. So we'll have to come back here for that. Shotgun and a sniper, granada and a flashbang. All right. Ammo situation doesn't look great. Storage. What do I have in storage? Those are probably just like better guns than what I currently have, but I don't know, we'll stick with what we got. What's that? Oh, scope? I guess I should probably put that on there. Let's go ahead and save. Oh, so it is on the sniper rifle? It just doesn't actually slot it on. It's still gonna take up space on my inventory. That's weird. And this looks like it can be repaired. All right. We should probably store some stuff then. And why does like everything look like it's grayed out? Can I not store? Okay, I guess we can't store some of that. We're gonna store that for sure. That's so weird that you can't store some of this. Okay. Not weird at all. Okay. Treasure. Not in here. Hey, there's the treasure. Look at all this treasure. Alright. Expanded treasure map. Jeez. Okay. Well. Is that grade because it's upstairs? Or is it grade because I got it? Oh, I guess that's up the ladder. Did I look at that? Yeah, I did. Okay. Guess let's get out of the house. I don't know. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going.
You too, huh?
Save the doggo.
Care yourself, buddy.
Okay, so I don't want to go back for the treasures. Of course. Of course. Jesus. It's probably a bad idea to go back, but doing it anyways. Is there no like flashlight that I can turn on? Oh, it's not even in this building. Is it in the well? And that? That's this treasure right here.
Well,
oh. Yep, sure enough.
That stinks.
This treasure right here. It's way up there. Probably go back for that expanded treasure map. It would be good to have, I'm sure. God, I cannot see anything, dude. It's so dark. left here. Okay, that wasn't... Okay, that was just an item that I could see because I had an extended treasure map. Gotcha. Alright, I think that's as far back as I care to go. We'll just... continue going now. God, I'm gonna step in that bear trap. I guess I have to do that in the main menu. I like having that option where you can just press A and it'll break it open. I think they had gotten rid of that in the Resident Evil 3 remake. I did miss it. Push that. So this is the village from the very beginning, right? Yeah. Of treasure that we need to go and grab. Do we want to use it there?
locked.
We need another person to get in there. Gotcha. Doors. Can they jump through windows? Surely they could jump through windows, right? That'll do better, I think. And we could probably up it even more than that. See, it's on the stairs. Need to get over there. So what am I trying to get to right now? been down there before. There's the flashlight. Jesus. You do have a flashlight. I think they should give you more control over it in these games. Just because. I know that was probably a huge waste of a sniper bullet, but. So they don't give out eggs anymore, you just like collect the actual snake. We got another one of those. really big skull. Robotic. I don't know if it's just my headset.
What you see is what I've got. Wield it. Walk it. Suit yourself, stranger.
It's really weird. Let's see. We're gonna save real quick. Could not see in the dark. I mean, I know it's supposed to be, you know, spooky and everything, but that was a bit too much, I'll be honest with you.
Welcome.
His voice is still weird. Prepare that for 4,000.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
His voice.
Dazzled. Our craftsmanship demands.
There we go. Now his voice is fixed. Maybe it was just my headset. I don't know. But once I got that achievement, fixed
it. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Okay. I think it's safe to sell those two things. Maybe even the velvet blue. So I feel like that can't get slotted in. Like, the rest of that stuff can be slotted in, but...
I knew you were a go-getter. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
TMP bolt thrower.
That cash in your pocket, or your life. Easy choice. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Yeah, I think we're good there.
There's some things money can't buy. Wielding, what can I do you for? Don't get yourself killed now.
That's hilarious.
church. I made it.
What an idiot.
Damn it. Condor One to Roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
Screw it. Why did they feel the need to take a picture of her and then write that on it?
Hope for no more surprises.
Should I say before dropping down? Probably. And open. Okay. that's it. Climbed all the way up here for a flashbang. Okie dokie. Did that guy get split in half? Oh my god, they all did. Okay, okay.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Destroy all the blue medallions. There's a lot of noises coming from this way. It's just the birds. Is this where I fight the first giant? Ogre thing. No, it's just a place where there's a random dog. I do hear something really big. I think this is where you fight it. He's just in there. This. Oh, that does not work there. All right. Oh, yeah, we got a shop again. Shop in there? Yes, it must be, huh?
Take a look. Something's bound to catch.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch. Jordan.
Crow. Get like a super high bonus. Only have 4 slots. So I guess we'll go for the highest that we can get. Nothing to slot in.
Right. Welcome. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything. I knew you were a go-getter. A well-tuned weapon can make this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. If you want good as new. Try that on for size. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Will that be all then?
No, we are gonna do that upgrade.
We're starting to get it. Don't get yourself killed now.
Does this go to like the gun range thing?
Welcome, stranger. I believe this is your first time. I'm having a go at target practice. There's only one rule: shoot the targets as they pop up.
So does it, this uses my ammo, right? I don't like using up my ammo.
It took me ages to set this up.
I'm already missing enough shots as it is. I don't need to be wasting my ammo.
Hello, stranger.
Okay, now we can save.
Looks like there's something over there.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Damn. Look at the size of that.
It looks like that's it. See, now I'm wondering if I should have gone down here first. Hanging somewhere? What's that noise? It's not. Is that just water? I think that's just water. That's not like a gem or anything. Yeah, okay. It looks like. Oh, yeah. Matter which one I do first? Guess not. Go ahead and do that. never have enough hand grenades. Okay, so I'm gonna need the fuel, right? Oh, look, there's a gem. Just the note mentioned getting fuel for the boat. So I assume I have to go do that first. That's a big boy. That is a big boy. Walked off. I killed myself. Okay. Well, okay, so it starts me right here. That's fine. I think I'm gonna call it quits here. Oh yeah, we completed a challenge. I'd like to thank you for watching, and who knows when the next time I'll get to do this will be. But until that time, bye!